You love somebody, and you really have that love. You travel. It doesn't matter even the dangers. You'll still travel that distance, and even go through, even if it means risking your life, you still go to the person you love, you know? When you really love the person. This is what love can do.
چه احساسی داری؟
احساس دارم که نمیتونم بگم چجوری. در اشتیاق حسین. انشالله خدا کنه که اولا با بشه و بریم که اولا انشالله همگی با هم. همونجا شما هم بیان فیلم برداری کنیم.
قرار کربلا یک کشور این قلم این کربلا ها تکرار میشه انشاءالله تا برسیم به خود کربلا های واقعی. حالا داریم این اگه زنده بودیم که خواهید دید ما رو، اگه نبودیم هم که این به شما این دوربینتون خود نشون خواهد داد که ما تو کربلا های واقعی اونجا کنار بقیه مسلمان ها جمع خواهد شد.
My dad is Palestinian and my mother's Australian.
Where are you from?
Australia. And this is my first time to Karbala. This is the second time this year, but my first time for Arba'in.
When did you decide to come for Arba'in?
It's been my dream and it's been the wish I have asked Allah to grant for many years. Many years. About 10 years.
I've been wanting to come for about 4 years. I just haven't had work and it's been tough with money. Alhamdulillah, about 2 years ago I got a job and I've been working very hard, saved up, and I got the chance to go.
The most suffering thing I went through is to reach this goal, not the mission from Najaf to Karbala. Even though I did go through pain, but I didn't class it as a suffering.
I worked in a bakery. I was there at 5 o'clock in the morning and I finished around 6 for 6 days a week. So I worked for 2 years straight and it was very hard.
The suffering I had was in Australia. Even though I had all the comfort, the meals I wanted, the comfort, the car, the house, everything is there for you. Everything that you need, you've got. That was suffering for me because that's not what I wanted. I wanted to be here.
I saved about almost 6,000 Australian dollars, and about 4 or 5 was put onto the ticket and accommodation, and the rest of it was spending, and anything that I've left over, I've decided to give that out.
I reached my goal. This is the goal that I wanted. This is the solution was to come here, and this is the goal I wanted, is to reach Karbala. And I've reached that goal.
So when I've come here, I've found to attach to the land. And I don't want to go back to Australia. I want to stay here.